Andy Cartick joined us in the studio now ahead of the Saturday.
Morning. Very good morning to you. How are things?
Very good, thanks.
Very good. Now you're looking, you're watching Cardiff Sunderland for us.
And Barnsley Wolverhampton.
Quite a bigger afternoon in the Championship.
Yeah.
We'll come back to that in just a moment. But so let's talk first of all of the Premier League. One of your.
Elsewhere, Everton, they travelled to Tottenham a little later on today. Obviously, we are talking about the games. We're also talking lots about transfers. It is January. Everton, Sam Allardyce and Udogie, they're chasing Theo Walcott. Do you think he's the type of player that would fit in well there? Is he the type of player that they need at the moment?
Well, I think they do need a story, Tony, bubbling away at the moment. Of course, Alexis Sanchez. Now, do you think it's a matter of time before he moves on? And is he more likely to go to Manchester City or United? Or will it just come down to who pays the most?
Well, it's a bit of a bump
from Sanchez's point of view. Which one do you think he prefers? What's more attractive?
Well, from Tony, Manchester City, they're in action tomorrow, Super Sunday again.
What a
Liverpool
game, mate. What a game.
The City, they don't have the best record at Anfield.
No.
How do you see this one going? Can Liverpool stop them? Or Manchester City just going to be too short?
Well, I know what I'd like. You're watching, as we mentioned, is
Cardiff Sunderland. Yeah.
Chris Coleman going back to the Cardiff City Stadium, where he's enjoyed many great nights with Wales. For Cardiff, they could go second, but for some, the bottom of the table is about getting out of the relegation places. How do you see it going?
Well, you can
that's done that. Tony, thanks very much.
Thank you.
Look forward to hearing you in the next couple of hours.
That's
Tony, thanks very much.
Thank you.
Look forward to hearing
you.